two years of intense work on, and it seems extraordinary today, a fully grown 5-year-old that's racing by a